quiet, please. Okay. Now that I've finally figured out where I'm supposed to sit, I think I'm gonna show you my skincare routine. Except right now I'm just gonna show you all the products that I use, and then at night I'm gonna like show you real time me actually using everything. So the first thing that I wanted, so in Mexico, I bought these. It came in a pack of two. It was 37 pesos, which is like $1.50, something around there, for two of these little sponges. And they're called cellulose cleansing sponges. I'm using the other one, and I'd rather show you the clean new one. So this is the sponge. It's stiff when it's dry, so you get it wet, and then it just feels like a regular sponge. And then I use Garnier Clean Makeup Removing Cleanser. It's like a lotion cleanser. It says dissolves even waterproof mascara and gently calms and comforts skin. And this one's for sensitive skin. I don't know if there's one that isn't for sensitive skin. My mom just bought these. Or my sister. I don't know. I squeeze this on the sponge after I've gotten it like wet, and then I just take off my makeup like that, because that way you're making less waste. Like, I have a pack of, what are they called? Makeup wipes. But I don't like using those every day because I know that it's like a huge waste. So I'd rather use this, and then I clean off all my makeup. And then to actually like cleanse my face and make sure I don't break out, this is what I always buy. It's just the Clear Pore Cleanser Mask. Cleanser/mask by Neutrogena, and I've been using this since I was like 15, basically since I started actually having acne. And I'm 22 now, but I'm gonna be 23 on September 12th, so I've been using this for a long time. And then I just put that on here also, and I scrub my whole face. If my face was feeling like extra gross that day, or like, you know, you can sometimes feel like your skin feels kind of textured and bumpy, I use this. You can buy this at Walmart. Oh yeah, you can buy all of these at Walmart, which is why it's so great, because it's not like buying those really expensive brands like Murad where you literally can't afford it. I don't like those because they're too expensive. You should buy this. It says it's brilliantly brightening facial scrub. It's just a really good exfoliant. It looks really ugly. It's green and it has sea kelp, super nutrients, lemon peel, French green clay cleanse, all that. It's just really good at scrubbing off everything. And then your skin feels really baby soft. After I've washed my face, this, which I have to give all the credit to Anai Toner, and it's really special because it's like, it's kind of like a gel. Like, as you can see, it's like she thick, so it's basically aloe vera in a gel. And I don't know, there's like a bunch of I want to say Korean because they're very well known for their skincare, but I got this at TJ Maxx, and it's just like a soothing toner. And when you use that with a cotton ball or cotton pad, you can see like it takes off all of your makeup. Also, this was the last one that I found at TJ Maxx. I was like, oh my gosh, I can't find it anywhere. I looked through the whole store, and then I went through the checkout line, and it was by the sunscreen, so that made my day. After I've toned my face, I use lotion. Typically, I use this one because you can see that this one's like almost out. But this one's also really good. This one's from TJ Maxx, and this one's from Walmart. It's the Garnier Skin Active Moisture Rescue Refreshing Gel Cream. So both of these feel like the same on the skin. They feel really, it just feels like a gel, and it's kind of cooling, and they're both pink for some reason. And this one's the brand The Body Shop. If you have really dry skin, I guess I don't recommend these because my skin's like pretty normal. This does like a normal amount of moisturizing. Once I've finished moisturizing, I use this. This is the Rosehip Oil Face Serum. I don't know why it says face serum, because it's an oil. It's not the same thing. But I even still have the little tag on it. It was $6.99. Oh yeah, all these are like under $10, so don't worry about it. Rosehip oil is really good for clearing acne scars and kind of like for locking in moisture too. That's basically it. But tonight, I'm going to show you taking off my makeup. I kid you not, this will clear your face. Like, if nothing else works, aloe vera is like always there for you. So just, I think there's one on Amazon too. It's a different brand though. I haven't tried it, but let me know what you think. Like I said, they're not very expensive. And that's all. Bye! And she's back. Now I'm gonna wash my face. Request, please tell me what to film. I know I don't have fans or like a following or anything, but it would really help if there was like comments every once in a while saying, make a video doing this. It would be nice to have some feedback every once in a while. You know what I'm saying? Okay, thanks.